Night Comfrey.
Oh, right, on the...
Oh, yeah, bro.
The broadcast has been stopped, it says.
No, mine hasn't.
Yeah, probably just has on the... Probably because mine will be trying to record it as well, isn't it?
Yeah, I smoked some. What cakes? Vanessa Wells. I had some watching a film with Karen, and that's the first ones I've had. Yeah, no worries, Jew. See you in a set, lad.
Julius coming up.
Yeah. Just gonna try and hit some naughty snipes, bro.
Yeah, I know. I'm just going to look at lonely, let's see if I can find a snipe.
Alright, that's what I want. Not worried about circles over there, I'll go tap in a minute.
Yeah, I just want to get a decent weapon.
Yeah, you're watching this one. Are you going to watch this one, bro? Let's see if you can get some naughty snipes.
Yeah, I'll watch it once.
There's no snipes. Second Corby launcher. Oh, lad. You're not a sniper.
Bro.
Yeah.
I just couldn't hear you, nothing. I couldn't hear you no background noise. So I can set the foot up for you.
Sniper there, bro.
I've got one. I've just picked one up. I've got one. And I've just opened the chest and they're everywhere now, so I've got one. Pardon. star, thank you very much. Guy over that way. Bro, we've got people coming in.
You fucking muppet. Fucking stupid twat. You just got lucky, mate. Where were you in that tree?
I just killed someone. Chucking this fucking thing. Oh, I did not see him. Sorry. Fucking one kill, man. Not good.
Got none. I know the tree though.
Package it and you don't go get it. And mind somebody's on it, on a party.
I'm telling you now, I am not seeing fucking anybody, me lad.
You're all laying there, fucking fighting at loot. Not loot, fucking shit. Bro, I'm not seeing no one, I've got one fucking kill in there.
Dickhead. Not too bad now, 4 kills.
I'm still on fucking... What? Not seeing anything now, but... Or if I am, I'm just fucking moving too quick for the snare.
Oh, you cunt. Oh, you motherfucker.
put you. How many you get, bro?
Six.
Nice. Right, I'm gonna go and have my smoke.
Yeah, I'm gonna make one of them.
Alright, thank you, bro. I asked Julius, are you alright? I didn't know.
Ask him yourself.
I will do when I come
is
back.
Is he here?
Alright. I can't hear you.
No, well, you won't do because he's not here either. I'm in a party. We're not in a party, we're just in game chat.
Nah, I'm whacking about the fire, bro.
Yeah, man.
What
happens
is that I'm just gonna come on after I've had a little game.
No worries.
After I've had a little game. And after I've had a little game.
Got past the lights, yeah. Got past the light bit today.
Yeah. Oh, you did,
yeah.
On a creative, a senior, was you playing with, was you playing with Rob?
No, Shane. Killer.
Rob. Yeah. Rob was on a creative as well, too. Yeah. Are you playing to your mum?
Well, if you want.
My father's here.
With shots like that, would I've just been at him.
Who are you just on your own?
No, bro, there, Sean. Just come for a smoke, though.
Oh, no, I mean, on the game.
What now?
Yeah, why?
No, Sean was just had a go with me then. But he's just gone for a fag, so he's just sat out.
Oh, I know what you mean. I thought it was just talking on the mic.
Because
oh. Sometimes he just watches and talks on the mic, doesn't he? Sean?
Yeah.
Is Mr. Warlord the fella who's Mrs. Kitson on the PlayStation?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's who I mean then. Are you related to him and Kieran?
Well, I'm related to Kieran. I've known Sean. Look at now. For about 22 years or something. Not a bit longer. 23 years.
Okay. So, although you're not
blood, just say like. No, just because we've known each other that long. Always been good mates.
Yeah.
Thick as thieves. As they used to say.
Yeah.
But obviously we weren't thieves.
Well, did you
want
to get past that bit on the creature?
Jumped on like the lights then, creeped up to him and then like just did loads of bunny hops around it. And then jumped across, did same again, and it put me on a maze.
Oh,
and that maze was just solid because it kept pulling me back to the beginning. Worse than that dark one, because you could jump up and see over, but it didn't really give you any help.
A clue where to go.
And then it was
did
basic.
You look on YouTube?
No, I just carried on doing it, jumping around, and then I went on the floor as lava bit, which you have. I don't know what you have to do on that bit. I didn't even leak. Just come off it because Shane said he had to come off it.
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind doing that again, to be honest. But it's probably something what you'd have to do on your own.
Yeah.
People just get bored of it. That's what I mean, people just get bored of it.
If you want to find out, you, like you say, you'd have to go and hit yourself and just have a further look, wouldn't you?
Yeah, or someone who likes to do that, like Sean.
Yeah.
Might as well have a game of my brain.
I wouldn't have a clue, you know. I just follow you.
Yeah.
I couldn't even do that. I got stuck on my fifth, didn't I, and you just carried on going because you couldn't come back and help me with it.
Yeah. But I found a way out of doing that now.
Okay.
The floor, yeah. You work it off the light system. So it's basically straight down and stop. Straight down to the wall. And then you go past the first light, stop at the second light.
Yeah.
Take five steps and we can make sure you're in centre. Do the same again. That's about 10 steps. And then turn
when
left. Yeah.
They done it like that.
Have you got all your recordings and that?
No, you need to do that. On both, back to my own, where that's the other place.
I've got Paul and me.
I'm just gonna have to stay with the circle. I might go lucky. No, I'll just stay.
Got greasy and then in that greasy diner. Is where the thing is. Tape.
Where's Greasy? I'm well too late to do that. Greasy, yes.
That's Greasy though.
Oh yeah, sure.
Well, yeah, no worries, Sean. Are you watching now, Sean, while you have your dupe?
I'm just gonna get some loot and then I'll build up and then I'll fly to the pieces before the storm comes.
Do you know what? I'm gonna go 3 snipers on this one. If I can find 3 snipers, yeah.
I had 2 gold. What are they called? Scars.
Nice.
And a purple pump and a gold. Like a move again. But we've got. Oh no, we have gold scars. We've got a star, one of them is silent, and then the other one is just one.
Oh, I'm gonna have a shotgun. Just in case.
Shit, I'm gonna get shot at me. Who the fuck is that coming from? Obviously, it's coming from the back. I'm going to stay there anyway because. I dropped something in there.
took one of them just to get me out of there.
What
happens if
we got in
the house? Two snipes and a shotgun.
Mm-hmm. I'm not
landing there
because I haven't even got.
Three snipes and a shotgun.
Mm-hmm.
And gliders. Huh?
People trying to shoot me with the fucking sky.
Yeah. almost every that's fucking single load. Shot.
That's what my loadout is.
Get in there. Yeah.
Got gold, snipe, and I've got a gold shotgun, and I've got glasses. All gold.
Fuck me. Didn't know which snipe to turn to then.
I was hiding in the tree, just looking behind me and shooting. You got on feet in the tree.
Ten.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, quid in the corner, it's 15. Oh, I got 6. In the corner, it's 16.
Nice.
Because you got 10.
Was you watching then, Sean?
Yeah, I'm still watching, bro.
Did you see them snipes?
I did.
Yeah, I'll
do this. Stop broadcasting this, you can't be asked.
Do you want to go back on the